But first, we start here at home. The San Antonio International Airport is reporting an accident that resulted in the death of an airline ground crew member. Right now, it's still unclear what caused the accident or how the crew member died. The airport, though, released a statement to us saying, quote, "We are deeply saddened by the incident and are working with authorities as they begin their investigation." We hope to get an update on that today.